Of all professional sports, only NASCAR begins with its biggest event. Welcome to Fox Sports coverage of the Daytona 500. I'm Mike Joy with Hall of Famer Darrell Waltrip.
Mike, the Daytona 500, the great American race. It's the Super Bowl. It's the World Series. It's the Kentucky Derby, all rolled into one.
The 500 has always been the biggest race of any season.
It has, Mike, and there's guys that are favorites, but I love Dale Jr. in this race. This track means a lot to the Earnhardt family, and I love to see Dale Jr. win this thing.
All right, 200 laps. Let's go.
Some fuel, I think we should change those tires out. All right, let's do this, in and out. Let's go to work, boys. Here we go. One of the fastest of the day. Awesome work, guys. Awesome work.
Okay, it's time to push that pace now, buddy. Stay focused. We can do this. Come on, buddy. We've got to work for that money. The leader is 6 seconds ahead. Car up high. Good drafting, buddy, right there. Nice and smooth. Car high. You're doing it today. Outside. Car up high. Car outside ya. Got one working the top. Still outside. Car up top, just looking. Watch your mirror, he's coming up fast. Three wide, two high. The leader's a second ahead. Nicely done, man. outside, at your door.
That's it, dude. Every position is more points.
Okay, let's go find your next victim.
Looking outside.
Stay down.
Far outside.
Awesome traffic, buddy. Great control.
Three wide, two high.
Looking really good, buddy.
Four wide.
Good job. Really good. Come on, man.
Whoa, don't let her get away. Slow it down, going to caution.
Remember what we practiced. Let's do this. Great stop, guys. In and out. It's all up to you now, buddy.
Okay, let's get back in that rhythm. Let's go get these boys.
Doing great, man. Come on, man. Eyes on the prize. Let's do this now. There's a 5-second gap between you and the leader. Low side.
Are inside you.
Good right there. Put it on the left.
Stay on the bottom.
High side's clear.
Great, buddy. All that work's paying off. Awesome lap.
You're good low.
Three wide, two high.
Set him up. That's it. Get inside.
Come on, you.
You just gotta be smooth and calm. 10-4. Three wide, two outside, high side. Looking high. Far inside. High side. Hold your position. Three wide. Three wide. You're in the middle. Come on, buddy. Far approaching low. Clear left. Come on, man. You're gonna wreck him. Easy. Don't slam him. Got your door on the bottom. Put it on the low side. Nobody's gonna pull over and make it easy for us today. Gotta go get it. Car in front's heading to the pit. 8 to go. There's a 5-second gap between you and the leader. Keep pushing. That car ahead is slowing us down. Come on, man. Keep that momentum. Clear on the inside. Nice pass. 7 to go. Stay on the bottom. 1 outside. Right's clear. The leader is 4 seconds in front. Looks like he's going to tuck in and drive you. We can't go many more laps on this fuel. Good job. Really good. Come on, man. Come on, man. You have to pit this lap. Inside's clear. Just keep a good pace. You're doing good. We're up high. Fuel gauge for me. You ready to pit? Car in front's heading to the pit. Okay, let's go find your next victim. You're good high. 5 to go. Clear on the outside. Looking low. Clear low. It's too fast, man. Check up.
We're gonna go with 4 tires, we might as well fill her up. Okay, let's make this work.
Crew standing by, but you're a little slow coming in.
Get ready. Give me a fast stop here, guys. Awesome job, guys. Great teamwork.
Like I said, we got a real good car here. Just take care of it, buddy. Whatever you're doing, you just keep doing it. Just a great job all around.
Congratulations, kid. You've just won your first race. That's an amazing achievement for a rookie driver. Now go have some fun and give the fans a show. And when you're done, just head over here to pit lane.
They're loving you for that one, man.
Houston, 1400 Houston.